And of course, coming up, they are arranging, busy arranging the award function and asking for full participation in this year's award function, where we say thanks and recognize those who have gone the extra mile among our justice of peace. So I would like a round of applause for the board and the hard work they're doing. There are lots of activities taking place in the parish of Satan. And I will start with training. A batch of 41 applicants were trained to become justice of peace by the Justice Training Institute in July 17th, and this took place at the Ministry of Justice. 50 others are scheduled for training starting the 20th of September, and commissioning of both groups will take place in November. 40 of our justices were received training in mediation and conflict resolution over a 5-day intensive training program done again by the Justice Training Institute. And this took place, they had two batches, one starting June 22nd and the other started on June 10th. Training of Justice of Peace, and I'd like to take special notice. Because if we have in our audience here Justice of Peace who visit lockup, I would like you to attend this training. Training of Justice of Peace visiting lockup will take place at the Millennium Hall on the 20th of September. It will just involve half a day training. Starts at 10 a.m. and will conclude at 12 noon. And the intention here is to be done by the Legal Aid Council, and it's going to be on legal issues and responsibilities to persons detained or remanded in police custody. Thanks to the District Consultative Committee Chair, Mrs. Bertley Plummer, along with Bishop Rupert Clark, Pastor Jordan, for conducting mediation and conflict resolution training across the parish of St. Andrew in communities such as Mona Heights, Mavis Bank, and among other communities. This is particularly training to the communities and the citizens in the communities and the police officers participate also in this training. Interviews continue to take place. 60 applicants were interviewed on August 30th. And we have in St. Andrew over 200 applicants awaiting interviews. Justice Center. The current Justice Center was opened on July 6th. And there was a great deal of enthusiasm and expectation that this will make a big difference in the crime situation in the parish of St. Anne. The Justice Center for the parish of St. Andrew is still in the making, and they are now going through the procurement procedure. So we anticipate it. In the last report, I mentioned that the minister is using the old courthouses that are not in use now to refurbish them in each parish to become justice of the peace and he will be sound.
This is the justice of the peace meeting.
Meeting with Minister Trump.
And speak.
Also, surely,
this is the justice of the peace meeting.
On the 6th of July in Ramadi, where we discuss training seminars, the status of applications.